Okay, and here's the door coming in. And this is the after. We pulled this chair in from that corner that was over there. We just scooted it in and created the sitting circle. So that's how you make a home inviting, is create the sitting circle where the pedestrian circulation is not cutting through anywhere the sitting circle. The sitting circle stays sacred.